They're ready. Got a lot of wires hooked up here. I want to thank you all for coming down. I want to thank the Good Fruits. It's always a good time. And quick plug for a few things we got going on. This week is our 18th year anniversary, 18 years, 4,000 something shows. Oh, thanks, thanks. No, please, hold it till our 20th. So we're gonna have a party Thursday for that, and just a quick announcement for the 3rd and 5th. 3rd is our official anniversary, but July 3rd and 5th, we will be simulcasting the live broadcast of the Chicago Final Grateful Dead shows here for free. So don't tell anyone, because I'm not sure it's legal, but we're gonna do it. It's not the first time I've done something illegal in a Grateful Dead show, so I'm gonna do that for old time's sake. So we're doing that. In fact, we're gonna test it out as soon as, when these guys are done, we'll just hook it up and see this California show a little bit, see if the stuff works. But anyway, that's the Friday and Sunday. We'll be doing that next week, the live Chicago broadcast for free. Tonight's for free too. There is a jar. You could give money to the band. You could give it to them directly. Some of you have been giving musicians here money for years, raising them and stuff. So, but if you're enjoying the music, please give these guys lots of money so they can buy more toys to play and make more sounds for you. It's a very good cycle that we all benefit from. And blah, 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 more things. Sign up for the newsletter. I will write one in the morning and send it out to you and tell you what's coming up. So thank you all for almost 18 years. It's my pleasure to welcome the Good Fruits. We'll be right back.
Sorry about that, folks. This hi-hat stand is life itself.
Thank you. worrying about the score.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Is this scripted? You guys want us to play another song?
If you want us to play.
Okay.
I'm surprised we actually made a set list.
I can fix them.
I'm so good.
Down, all the places I've gone to. Down. Thank you. see the look on the face. Oh, I guess I see the look on the face.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Jesse. He's pretty cool. He's pretty good at stuff.
Thanks, man.
He has cool hair, too. Yeah?
It's a luxury these days. My sister's a hairdresser, so. This is a cover.
No, it's not.
Sorry. Give it up for Brian Timeline, everyone, please. This is part of the curriculum.
We've only played this like 50 times.
Yeah.
So.
Thank you, everyone. I'll be back shortly. Yeah.
Here's another Jimi Hendrix song. Should we like Jimi Hendrix? Thank you.
we're gonna take a break.
Hey. Hey.
Wait, wait, we have one thing first. It's Ryan's birthday, so let's say happy birthday.
No, it's not.
It is. Just forget it. Alright. Can you guys sing happy birthday to him? Okay. Ready, set, go.
Dear Ryan, happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Okay, now Brian is gonna play some music on his own because he's good like that.
Make fun of me. Why are you wearing shoes? Thank you.
You see them in the river. They Hendrix song. A black covered castle on her horses had drawn, protected her king from the sun rays of dawn. They married for peace and were gone. Did you see them? Did you see them? Did you see them in the river? They were there to wait to you. Could you tell that the empty quiver, brown skin, Indian on the banks of a crowded and narrow, held in broken arrow?
Enough. back in a little bit with some more electric music. That's what everybody likes.
Don't go anywhere.